Yes, absolutely. I mean, there's no doubt, and I don't think that goes without saying. Yes, definitely. See, Devaraj is a visionary, and he was very simple, very humble, very tactical, and all he had was the interest of people, above everything else. If you look at all his policies, especially to the OBCs. And the way he made sure that they got a fair representation in his own cabinet to start with, okay, well, itself speaks for the fact that he's a person, he's a people's person, and he wanted to make sure that the connect was there, and every person who in the or every group, every sect, every community in the state got a fair representation to voice their opinions and to be heard, and which helped him form policies, public policies, and to implement various schemes which benefited the people.